Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Today I will share some basic techniques on how to do a notable speech. After announcing your name for delivering the speech, just stand up straight. Start by keeping faith in Allah and saying Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And give a short introduction like your name, your grade, your school's name, your country's name, etc. And the most important thing is the time limit. You should remember the time limit and give your speech. And the next thing is that you should give your speech like a story. And make it interesting and make it sound like you're giving a performance. And don't just read it like a speech, make it like a performance so that the judges will enjoy it. Another thing is that you have to keep an eye contact with the people in front of you. Don't look anywhere else, just look at the people in front of you. Just remember that you have to deliver a complete speech or story, but make it short, simple, and crispy. The climax of your story should reflect with your tone and body language. Like when you are sad, make a sad vibe with your voice. And just go with the situation, what's happening in your story. And finally, after finishing your speech, give a proper ending. So, wishing you all the best. Bye.